For automatic regeneration to occur, you'll need to get the truck speed up to 30 miles per hour. When the truck's speed, engine coolant temperature, and other factors are met, DPF regeneration will begin. If conditions permit, keep driving until regeneration completes, usually about 10 to 20 minutes. When regeneration is taking place, this message will appear in the MID. During regeneration, the engine idle speed will increase and the exhaust brake may activate when the vehicle is idling while stopped. If the Regen in progress message is illuminated, let the system complete regeneration. If automatic regeneration is suspended, the system will resume regeneration once the necessary conditions are met. If regeneration is continually interrupted or conditions cannot be met to occur automatically, the amber or red warning indicator will illuminate. For example, if you cut off the engine, the automatic regeneration process will stop and you'll have to restart it. Interruptions can also occur if you do a lot of stop-and-go driving with extended idling, or in extremely cold weather where the automatic regeneration can't maintain the proper conditions and temperatures to complete the process. Eventually, this indicator will illuminate, and you'll have to do a selectable regeneration.